What's going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. If you watched the last episode, yeah, it went pretty good last night. We just woke up, had breakfast at the hotel. We were back at the hotel like at 12, so we had a good night's rest. We woke up at 8:30, had breakfast, took showers, and now we're gonna go to some private property to go flip and see what we find. So stay tuned. Hey guys, so we just flipped a little red spotted toad. We have access to some property here, and there's lots of railroad ties. So yeah, cool little red spotted toad. Oh, and a baby vinegaroon. Anyway, we'll let him go and keep herping. Guys, check out this cactus. Anybody know the species? Drop it down in the comments. All right, guys, just got this awesome looking hero centipede. It's huge, very cool. We're gonna let it go. Guys, look what I just flipped. I've always wanted to catch one of these guys. Just flipped them under this rock. I think it's called a little striped whiptail. Put it on the sun so we can see this. Look at that blue. Let me see the top of it.
It's flimsy.
So cool. Let me see the bottom again. Wow, just look at that blue, guys. It's not focusing. There it is. Super cool. Try to stay as still as possible. Very nice. That's kind of hard to focus. Anyway, we're gonna... It's not focusing. There you go. Stay right there. We're gonna let this little beauty go and keep herping. Hey guys, I just flipped this checkered garter under a rock. If we can focus. There it is. I see them all the time in South Texas, but it's nice to see them in West Texas. God, if I can focus. Very cool. We'll let it go and keep herping. All right, guys, we're in the private property that I've been coming for maybe 8-9 years. We're keeping an eye out for round-tail horned lizards. They're here. Last time I came, I found one. Let's see if we can find one, and then we're gonna pull over some flip spots and see what we find. All right, guys, put it close to your shirt. Found this beautiful male Texas banded gecko. If I can focus, don't move. There you go. Let me see the back. Open your hand a little bit. Open up. How beautiful it is. Such a beautiful little lizard. There he goes. Please don't move, Soph.
Sorry.
It was in the sun, I know it's not. Just wanted to show them. There it is. That's a good look. such a beautiful little lizard. Gosh, you're moving too much. Anyway, gonna let it go and keep herping. All right, guys, we're hiking, flipping rocks, poking around. Sophie's being a good sport. She just got some cactus stuck in her bottom of her foot, but she was a good sport about it, got it out. But anyway, we'll keep you guys posted. All right, guys, Sophia found this pebble looking grasshopper. It's super cool. We've missed several lizards, even a baby collared lizard we missed. But yeah, this one Sophia found. Anyway, let's keep herping. Guys, check it out. There was two under this rock, and I was able to get one. Look at that lizard. It's just a juvenile colored lizard. But I love these. One of my favorite lizards. Super cool little collared lizard. Look at that little face.
On the tail, is it blue?
Anyway, we're gonna release this little guy and keep herping. All right, guys, just flipped the variable ground snake. Look at that orange, it's like Sophia's shirt. It's so orange. Look at that thing. Oh, stay right there. Wow, super cool. I flipped him under a rock. And yeah, I'm super stoked. Can you hold it up a little bit? No. Just hold it. Hold it like that. There you go. Super cool. Can I see its face? There you go. So cool. Anyway, we're gonna take some pictures and let it go. All right, we're gonna release where we found it, under this rock.
There it goes.
Awesome. Let's keep herping. Guys, look what I just flipped. Beautiful coach whip. Look at that animal. Wow. Don't bite me. It's gonna bite me. Such a beautiful animal. It's not quite as pink as they can get, but it's pink, pinkish. So cool. It struck at the phone. Ah, got me. It's okay. Anyway, I'm gonna take some pictures and let it go. All right, guys, we're gonna let him go. There he goes. Awesome. All right, guys, so we're wrapping it up here. Had a good time, had a really, really good time, actually. Found two snakes, the coach rip and the variable ground snake. And then we found the collared lizard and the Texas banded gecko. So awesome finds. I think I'm going to wrap it up here for this video, but next part of the video, or next video, we're going to cruise some more, so stay tuned, and we'll see you guys next video.